It was a mystery for two decades until now. The Weld County Sheriff's Office has now identified the remains found in a field 24 years ago. Christopher Case was living in southwest Wyoming before his death. Forensic genetic genealogy was the key to finally confirming his identity. Investigators do not know why he was found in a field northeast of Greeley and said there was no evident trauma and no evidence of foul play.